I said I'm gonna burn up in hell before I quit YouTube.
I failed you all so bad. We finna get right into this David Dobrik video, telling her my biggest secret. We hopping straight in it. We are hopping straight in it. These videos is coming back to back. I'm posting 25/8. We hopping straight in it. Might as well turn this seat into my bed or something.
Hi guys, welcome back. It's a big day today. Taylor is taking me to her job. We're going to the grocery store.
And if the video lagging, I don't even care, man.
Store to get groceries.
It's like take your kid to work day.
It's like take your kid to work. Shopping went great. I helped Taylor get all my essentials, and then I saw my friend Cindy on the cover of Maxim magazine. So I decided to give her a call and see what she's doing.
That cart better be full with food.
So you guys see what a gentleman I am. Okay, it's too heavy.
When I'm up, it's nothing but
Cindy,
food.
She wanted to hang out. And coincidentally, it was also move-out day. And she's having to move her shit downstairs. The stairs that just came down. I'm going to let you handle this one. Okay.
Guys, I walked into Cindy's house. She's living with 72 girls.
That's not my house. I don't have a house right now.
Oh, touchy subject.
Ooh.
What happened?
Yeah,
this man, David. Man, look at the Bentley.
I got locked out of the U.S. and then got broken up with. And then...
Oh, so that's why you're here, because you're single, and you need a green card, and you heard about my citizenship.
Exactly.
Oh.
And you responded. You picked me up. I like how
she bad.
What the fuck? You had
you're
a crush on me.
You're the only exception.
She's bad.
I'm like trying to process it in my head.
You're actually pretty cute. No, I'm not saying that. No. Stop.
Who is she?
No. No.
Okay.
Heffa got a diamond on her too.
Not again.
You've done this yourself.
We started to hit it off, so I decided to take her to a very special place.
Ooh. What do you think? That's where we met.
I swear, if it's lagging, I'm done with YouTube.
Saddle Ranch was a bust, but thankfully we found video common ground soon after.
Yeah.
Do you like
if this
like
video
Marvel?
Is lagging,
yeah,
I'm like, done with YouTube.
Marvel,
why'd you start with that?
You know what it is? It's the little time we have. It's if we had more time.
What would you do?
Whoa. I don't know. What would you do?
This man is living too lavish, bro.
No. Whoa.
Too freaking lavish.
I know exactly what I would have her do.
Are you taking me to your bedroom? I just got
her. Ooh, don't make me get mom.
And just like that, I went from medium ugly to
go.
Medium sexy.
Uh-huh. She don't go after that, boy. Dang.
Oh my god, you look so hot.
That's not fine, man.
I can have sex with you now.
After my morning with Cindy, I decided to go hang out with some more realistic looking girls.
Isn't that crazy that two Dang. People
some
in
more
this
realistic.
Car have kissed Natalie? And one of the people in this car have tried on Natalie's underwear.
This may not make a lot of sense to you guys, so let me take you a few days back to the most embarrassing confession of my life.
When I was 12 or 13, Natalie had me go get something from her house.
No, they just sliding through chilling, bro.
I went into her room. And
microphone.
I put her underwear on.
What? David!
Are they friends? Is this story time?
What?
I know. It's rough. But that's as much as I want to talk about it, because we have some birthdays to attend to.
Happy birthday to you.
She look more, a little less realistic now.
I know everyone loves you here, except for maybe like Danielle and Brett, because they're kind of new.
Cheers.
Natalie, if, you know, if Todd was ever burned up in a fire and his face got all messed up and he didn't have his good looks, I would gladly step in with all due respect to Todd.
You made Todd a better man. I know Todd his whole fucking life.
I would have been throwing glasses all across that
best
table.
Thing that ever happened to him.
Whoa.
And that's
cute.
That's it. That's all I wanted to say.
Aww.
You're kind of like,
yeah. A better man. Yeah.
Well, that theory would be tested the next day at his ex-girlfriend's birthday party when Corinna gave Todd an offer he couldn't refuse.
Okay, I'm gonna bet on 5 numbers. If my number hits, you get a tattoo of my name on your body, and if it doesn't, I pay you $7.
Heffa, too happy. Name on your body. This Heffa is too happy in the camera, bro.
Definitely doesn't want it.
Name on your body.
Taking the bet.
I don't know. You should 100% take it.
You guys both thought about it. It's $7,000 fucking dollars, bro.
You wouldn't think about it because it doesn't fucking matter.
Yeah, you already get super tattoos.
At least I gotta get it and then give it.
That wing is disgusting. Yeah. Is that a wing on his arm?
If I get the tattoo, can I touch your feet?
Disgusting.
After Corinna chose her numbers, the bet was on, with a very nervous Natalie watching from the side.
No more bets, please. Number 36.
That boy got the Avengers Marvel soundtrack on deck, man.
Todd may have won, but Corinna didn't necessarily lose because there was still one big simp desperate for her attention.
Ilya got you a gift.
Shut the fuck up!
Happy birthday.
Oh, thanks!
Are you still in Vietnam?
What a perfect way to kick off the gifting season. Happy December, everybody.
Santa's village of the damned. That drunk hall. He is living my life. He is living my life. He is. Oh, he is living my life. He is living my dreams.
Kind of wild, but not that wild.
He's living my dreams.
That's
you
pretty
won't
good.
Believe what I did last night. To try Nicholas underwear.
I wanted to pay my dues for hibachi.
Come on, man. Only real ones know. That's Nick. I hope y'all enjoyed this goddamn video. If it lagged, whatever, we had fun. We did what it did. Like, share, subscribe, comment if you're new. If you're not new, do it anyways. Hit that bell. I'm never gonna quit YouTube, though. Never, ever, ever. I can burn up in hell before I quit YouTube. I love y'all, folks. Skydiving at 100K. Twitch streaming at 100K. Storytimes at 50K. I love y'all. One game.